Top 5 most beautiful purple flowering perennials. Number 5, the Purple Emperor Butterfly Bush is a new cultivar of butterfly bush that won't crowd out its neighbors in your garden. It's most valued for its superior ornamental features that are particularly attractive to butterflies. This bush grows to be about 4 to 5 feet, zones 5 to 9, and thrives in full sun. Number 4, the Grasso Lavender. It has attractive blue-green evergreen foliage, hundreds of large purple flower spikes, which make an incredible display from mid to late summer. This long-stemmed beauty has the darkest blue-purple flower spikes of any of the French hybrid types. Grows to be about 4 to 5 feet tall, zones 5 to 9, and thrives in full sun. Number 3, Clematis Jackmanni. This clematis is known for its broad petals and deep, rich purple color when its flowers first open up. The beautiful flowers transition from deep purple to a lighter violet as they get older. They bloom from midsummer to early fall, zones 4 to 8, and thrive in full sun to partial shade. Number 2, Caesar's Brother Iris. Has rich, deep, wonderful blue flowers with several blue-green leaves. They bloom from late spring into the summer and grow to be about 3 feet tall. This iris is one of the most easily grown of its kind. It needs plenty of water throughout the season to look its best, zones 3 to 9, and thrives in full sun. Number 1, Maynite Salvia. Has bold purple stems loaded with violet purple flowers which bloom from June into October. With its blue-gray foliage, it makes an attractive accent all summer long. It will grow to be about 18 inches, zones 3 to 8, and thrives in full sun.